I am Dr. Dhruvin, and today in this video I will demonstrate to you how to do cold spatula test. Cold spatula test is done to check the patency of the nasal cavities, and we can use lax tongue depressor or the tongue spatula. Here I am using lax tongue depressor. Normally we can do this test either in AC room or we can dip this instrument in ice cold water. Now I will demonstrate to you. We put the instrument below the nostrils of the patient and ask them to breathe out. Sidhuji, Shwas chod. Here you can see the left side fogging or misting is less than the right side. So we can assume that the patient is having left side nasal blockage. In normal patients, the both nasal cavity fogging is present and equal, and if there is a children below 14 years, then the bilateral fogging is less, then we can assume that it is most probably due to adenoid hypertrophy. Thank you.